point here. How do we get from one point to another? Hello, Ethan. Would you like to answer?
What was that, Miss Fallon?
This is our topic. Ethan, can you give me an example of graphing lines and key features? Ethan, would you like to help us? We need to find out how we get from one point to another. In our example one.
Hey mom, do you have the key to the house? I need to go. I'm done with school, so I'm running up.
No, I left it with Steve.
Yeah, okay, cool. Is Steve back there?
Yes.
Okay, got it. Oh, hey Steve, my mom said you had the key.
Yeah.
I need it to the house. Is that the one to the house?
Yes.
Cool. Stop dating my mom. Huh. I just realized. We're going up on an incline. So technically that means that it's a slope. A positive slope. Maybe that could be an answer to her question. Oh, I'm here. Wait, this isn't my house.
Ethan!
Oh, my bad.
Ethan!
Okay, I was thinking. So what I was thinking was, imagine my name was Joe, and I was going to my mother's work because I had to get a key to my house. My house is on top of a hill, and when I walked into work, I had to go up a flight of stairs to get to where my mom was, but my mom did not have a key, so I had to go to her boyfriend Steve's room, which is down the hall. I get the key from Steve, then I go up the hill, and it was a positive incline because it goes up, and the slope goes positive, whatever you taught us, and then I go home, and it's up at a flat level.
Yes. But that doesn't answer what this is.
So no!